In this video, I'm going to introduce you to layers in AutoCAD. So when we're doing drawings in AutoCAD, every object that we draw, every line that we draw, every component in our drawing is going to be drawn on what's called a layer. Now, if you can imagine an architectural drawing, if you were drawing walls, you would put the walls on the walls layer, you would put doors on the doors layer, and windows on the windows layer, electrical and plumbing, each all have their own layers as well. And the nice thing about this is you can then use the kind of the layer manager to come in and show the visibility of the different layers. So you can say, show me all the visible layers, or turn off the hidden layers, or have all the layers on so you see everything at once. So I've got a couple of drawings pulled up so we can just look at layers and see how to work with them and how they affect our drawings. So this project that we're looking at right now is our duplex, I'm sorry, not duplex, it's our bracket drawing. This is something we're gonna be doing in chapter 4, so pretty soon. And in this drawing, you can see there's lots of different colors. I've got red, I've got blue, I've got green. There's different colors that I'm looking at, and each of those layers can be set to a different color. So every different color you see is a different layer in my drawing. So we already know about line types. We learned this in chapter 2. So we've got visible lines, we've got hidden lines, and we've got center lines. So if we look at this drawing, I'm on the home ribbon, the layers panel, and I'm gonna click to pull down where it says layer 0, and you can see I've got several different layers already drawn in here. So the red is visible. All of my visible lines are gonna go on the visible layer. The blue is hidden, so all my hidden lines are gonna go on the hidden layer. The green is center, and so again, center lines are gonna go on the center layer. Center marks are gonna go on the center layer. I do have one called construction, but notice there's a little light bulb. This layer is turned off. The other ones are turned on. I'll show you that in just a second. So as we zoom into this view right here, if I click on this line, it tells me that it's on the visible layer. I'm gonna press escape to deselect that line. I'll click on the blue line and it tells me that it's on the hidden layer. Press escape, I'll click on the green line and it's telling me that it's on the center layer. What's cool about layers is, unlike having to do it by hand where you have to really focus on making the dashes the right way for your center lines and your hidden lines, long, short, long, or the hidden dash pattern, in AutoCAD you can just set up your layers and say, okay, hidden lines, you guys need to be on the hidden layer or hidden line type. And so it'll just put those layers on that line type, it'll put all your lines on it, and it'll look the way that we need it to look. So I've got this drawing all set up with these layers. I'll show you what happens when I turn on a layer that is turned off. This is my construction layer. And ooh-wee, you can see all of those lines that I used to draw this. So these are the same construction lines that you would have done by hand in projects in chapter 2 and 3. We just did them in AutoCAD, but the nice thing is instead of having to go back over and erase all of those lines, we had to draw them really faintly by hand so that we could erase them. We just make a construction layer and then we can tell that layer when we're done, we don't want to see it anymore. And we just turn off the visibility of that layer. Let's click on another drawing over here. This is a duplex drawing. This is one we used to do in intermediate CAD. And oh my goodness, it looks like a hot mess, doesn't it? There's lots of layers. There's a lot of stuff going on. We've got all kinds of things going on in here. Layers on top of layers. But in this drawing, all of these layers, they're all on top of each other in here. But if I click on a different layout, we're going to talk about layouts a little bit later, but you can see I was able to turn off certain layers. Just see in this one right here, I only see the floor plan. In this one, I only see the electrical layers. I still see doors and windows, but only electrical. Over here, I only see furniture instead of having all of these layers all on together in model space. So this is much more advanced, but starting off, you're very much going to do this. These will be the first few things that we do in chapter 4 is coming in. We will create layers. We will create a layer for center, hidden, and visible, and we'll be sure to draw all of our objects onto those layers. Now it is important to always draw the objects on the correct layer because when it does come time to, let's say, turn off the visible layer, we want to make sure that truly all of your visible lines turn off with that command. All right, in the next video, I'm going to show you how you can create layers.